Ben Mauro coming to you from Vienna, Austria. Let's go!
Romeo and Juliet ain't got it together quite yet. They stayed up all night, fussing, fighting, trying to get it right. But they just could not agree. They couldn't make a scene. And now it wonders how long it's gonna take until she squeezes up next to me. Juliet, my Juliet, you're just as lovely as you can get. But you got no time for me. I'm just the refugee. I thought you were my girlfriend, then you went out with him. Now they wonder how long it's gonna take until they make things good again. Better star-crossed lovers with the secrets in the night, running under the covers, yeah, hiding from the light. And they just can't seem to find a way to make things right. But that does not mean they're not gonna try tonight. Can we try tonight? Romeo and Juliet ain't got it together quite yet. She was looking for him everywhere. She said, oh baby, you don't even care. Romeo's a
So I have an awesome job. I'm a professional musician and I play guitar and sing in Lionel Richie's band. Lionel is an icon of music. From funk to pop to R&B to rock, we play everything in Lionel's band. You have to be versatile if you're going to be a professional musician. We even play country music now in Lionel's band. So it's very exciting being in Austria because Austria is the home of classical music. All the great classical composers lived here because the rich people of Austria would fund them to write symphonies and write pieces of music. So it's pretty exciting to be here. And I actually went to school for a year for classical music and loved it, loved every minute of it.
This is what I do every day, all day. See what I'm saying? Got the green on today. If you know what I mean, for the ladies, you know. I have to step on us. You know, you don't cut it off, man. What you doing? Don't you take this camera off me, man. This is my moment. This is my moment and the ladies' moment. How you doing, ladies? This is for you.
today is our last day on the tour bus. I'm gonna miss it. Check out this view behind me first.
Mr. Soldo.
Hello.
What's up, buddy?
Everything.
It's all happening.
It's all happening.
And here's our bunks. This is where we sleep. Check these out. Here's my bunk right here. It's nice to see some snow, man.
It's so nice
to see
some snow.
Not since Chicago, probably.
Not since Chicago. A few years. Been in L.A. too long. As you see, I still got my sunglasses on because I've been in L.A. too long. But this is how I do all around the world. I'm never going to change. It's always going to be me. eBay Smith, how you doing?
Right.
Christmas spirit.
That's right.
This almost made me want to go back to Chicago.
It does, right?
It almost made me want to go back. Because it's not too cold, but the snow brings that Christmas spirit, and I feel it. But with my luck, I get to Chicago, and it'd be freezing, and it'd be like this, and I end up sick. So therefore, I'm going to enjoy it right here. How you doing?
Day off in the city of Cologne. I'm here with Chucky Booker. How's it going, Chucky?
I'm doing great, man. It's nice and brisk.
It's nice and cold.
Cold.
We're getting in the holiday spirit. We're checking out the Christmas market.
Yeah, no.
Yes.
This is just normal sausage.
Okay. You got mustard on the right?
Dope.
Yeah, yeah, class.
Today I'm back in Austria, I'm in the city of Vienna, and I'm very excited. Tonight is my first solo international appearance ever here at the Coco Club. So it's March here in Vienna, but it looks like Christmas time. We're gonna try to heat it up tonight. Check this out. For my stay here in Vienna, I'm getting to stay at the Best Western Hotel Das Tigra. It's pretty cool. I've got the suite on the 8th floor, which is pretty awesome. And the other cool thing is this is a hotel where Mozart actually stayed. When Mozart was a little kid, his father recognized that he had a lot of talent and started bringing him all over Europe to perform shows. And this is one of the places that they stayed. And then later on in Mozart's career, he stayed here and right in one of these rooms wrote some of his biggest symphonies. So it's pretty exciting for me to be here on my first solo tour and getting to stay where Mozart stayed. So pretty awesome. That's great. Look how they have the restrooms labeled here. The guys' one. And now the girls' one.